Hello guys, KP Shamino here with another look at my episode 5 for the open beta. And I'm at the moment finally in the new lake in Louisiana. So I'm going to show you guys today the two packs. And I call them the cabin packs because I don't see any more names here. I'm not sure that's intended. But I'm going to show you guys those two packs. And in those two packs you can get the predators. But there is one major problem. That they are too small to make a good profit if you fish here. That's the big issue because I was here already like a couple of days ago and I needed to go back to Florida because I will show you guys what the problem is in my opinion. You got a lot of area, but the main problem is in those areas are not sitting a lot of fish. So it's a lot of dead zone. I cannot understand that because it's like heaven for predators, but it's so low on population, it's unbelievable. I will show you first. So here you see, I'm in Quinchkin Lake, and here you already see the big problem that there is. So a unique spotted bass is 3.4 kilogram. I can understand that the spotted bass is very small, but if you're going to check the trophy largemouth bass, you're on 3.1 kilogram. If you do now the same with Everglades, so here you got a unique largemouth bass is already 4.6 and a trophy is 3.6. So that means that the largemouth bass in this area is smaller than in Florida. So it's way too hard to fill your net to get the currency in. And yeah, like I said, they don't bite that good. They don't bite that good. I will show you guys right away. It's a little bit the same story, I think, with the Shane Pickerel. Because Shane Pickerel, you are going to get a lot here. So if we go first to Emerald Lake. So a normal Shane Pickerel, I'm not sure it's going to be in the chart. No, I don't think so. It's Northern Pike, so I cannot check it. But the Shane Pickerel, I got the impression that he's a little bit smaller too than in New York. And that's very strange because this area is like a level 26 area. So I'm not sure what happened there. And there is a unique muskie in the game. Check this. I didn't even know that. What the fuck? I'm going to go to Michigan. Finally the unique muskie. Yeah, cool. But that's for another video. So I first need to reach Michigan. Sorry, I was a little bit excited because the unique muskie was a dream from me for a long time. So let's have a look. So I'm going to show you guys what a little bit the problem is. So at the moment, so you got here in Louisiana, you got predators and you got catfish. And I think that the catfish is a lot better to fish for. So because they are first, you can get more catfish, they are bigger and they give a most reward to, I think, in this area. But the main problem is, you cannot keep most of them. I got now this net, I'm level 30 by the way, you guys can see it here. But if I want a net that can get all the fish in this area, I think I need to be 39. So I'm going to try to get the catfish, but I needed to buy the Phoenix, because if you want to get the Brutus, the first one with bait coins I already can get, but I cannot farm bait coins in the beta. So you need to be level 33 to get the Brutus. So I'm going to try with this setup to get the catfish, but I probably not going to get all the fish that I want. So, but that's for the next video. Today I'm going to show you guys the predators on the two gabbons pack. So first of all, let's go to the fish species. So here you see the spotted bass unique is here. Casting spoon is good. Spinner baits is good. Crankbaits is good. You got in this area the largemouth bass too. The casting spoon is the good lure to use. Then you got here the chain pickerel casting spoon again. And you got the bowfin. So that are the fish that are sitting in this area. And a lot of panfish too. So if you got the telescopic, just throw it in the water. White crappie, bluegill. All that stuff is here too. I'm not sure that the unique is over here too. So here you see unique bluegill. So if you are not catching fish, yeah, switch maybe to a telescopic. But never come to here, guys, if you don't have a good match setup. Because you are going to losing time here, in my opinion. I came here on level 27 and yeah, I needed to go back. I was here in this area for I think 7 hours in real life and it's such a nice area. It looks very cool, but the main problem is the half of the time you cannot catch fish here. I will show you guys first how it looks, the area. So you got a cabin, you got four dogs, they all go to a separate distance or way, and you can run all the way to the end. So here you see it. Wait, and I'm going to use shift. Yeah, here we go. So all the way to the end, and it looks really cool. So here it is, and then you got the same over there, and then you got the same to the other side. So, but the main problem is, yeah, you guys can try it for yourself if you want. Just throw everywhere. I did the same, but yeah, I didn't get a lot of fish. I'm going now to a position that works, yeah, really decent. So if you are here on the cabin, and you just go here to the right, and then you keep following this dock, and at the end of it, there are two very good places. So, and I hope that I can show you guys to get the fish. But it looks really cool, this lake. It's unbelievable, the lake. It's a very nice lake. It's very big. It's very beautiful, in my opinion. They did a really good work. But the main problem is they just need to get like more fish in this area. That's what I'm thinking. Okay, let's try to do it. And it's very shallow here everywhere, so it's not that deep. And most of the time I do something like this. So I just keep my lure all the time moving, because Bess likes that stuff. Check. There you go. And that's a fish. That's very good, because it's now the second time that I do this video. And in the first video I did 25 casts and I got two fish. So but now I'm very lucky, because I think, is it no, it's a bowfin. So that's a nice bowfin. Let's keep him. Let's do another cast. But you already can see it, 1.4 bowfin. So it's not bigger than in the other lakes. It's just the same. So okay, let's do one more cast over here, and then I'm going to do the spot behind my ass. That's not a bad spot too. Oh, another fish. So this is a really good spot. So if you guys want to fish here you can get a decent amount of fish still in. So there are probably other spots too that that are not that bad, but this is the best one. So let's throw over here. This is more spotted bass and chain pickerel area. So let's have a look that we can get a fish in here too. I like to twitch the whole time, because that's one of the things that you can do in shallow water. If you need to go with stop and go, sometimes the lure is jumping out of the water, so that's not so good the whole time. So yeah, let's do another throw. A little bit closer to the lilies. Okay, third try. And then I'm going to the next pech to show you guys that pech. So it's a very very cool area, I need to say. A pity there is no 20 kilogram muskie in this area, or like a 20 kilogram largemouth bass. That's a pity, but yeah. Oh, fish on. And I guess it's a chain pickerel. Yeah, chain pickerel. You can get a lot of chain pickerels here. I got one trophy, but that was not here. That was on the another pack. So you guys can see that's yeah, everywhere around here it's just the same. Largemouth bass, bowfin, chain pickerel, and spotted bass. So let's go now to the other position. Let's go over here. So let's go fishing. And here is not a bad spot. So I started fishing here a couple of days ago, and I had right away a lot of activity in this lane. So this lane, I got like a lot of trophies. I had four trophy spotted bass after each other. So, but yeah, it's once again, they are very small if you compare it to the catfish here. So let's have a look that we can get one here. It's totally filled with chain pickerel too. So you are going to get a lot of chain pickerels, and you are going to get a lot of spotted bass too. But I didn't get one largemouth bass here, or maybe one. So and you need to watch it for snag points here. because it's it weeds and you can snag in weeds. And if you unsnag, sometimes your casting spoon or your lure flies in your eye, so you need to watch it a little bit what you are doing. Okay, let's do now a stop and go a little bit slower. Okay, I cannot show you guys more than this. I'm not going, it's yeah, it's a lot of area that you can see here. So let's do a really quick recap. At level 33, you can get the Brutos. You are going to need the Brutos. At level 39, I think you need to get the net. Then you can keep every fish here. If you're low level, and with low level, I don't mean level 20 or 26 or stuff like that. No, I mean 26 because this opens at 26. Wait a little bit, wait a little bit. I think it's better that you go first to Alberta, go to level 33 for the simple reason that with the spinning setup, you are not going to make a lot of money and experience. You guys just saw it. It's and you guys can test it for yourself too. Just come here, just try it out, but be sure that you got the money. It's 20k to come here. All the equipment that I got here with the net is like 150,000. So it's not cheap. It's not that my gear is very cheap. No, the net is like 40,000. This is 15,000. This is 10,000. This is 20,000. So it's a lot of money that you need to invest. So I would not do it. So you can come here with the Nero. What I did, or the Phoenix, sorry, 450 with the 10 kilogram of test. You can try that and go for the catfish. And I will test it for you guys in the next video. But I would not suggest to come here sooner than level 33. So that's my opinion. Because otherwise, it's better you stay in other areas and farm there money. I can farm like in 5 days Florida 100,000 K. I cannot do that here on the Predators, I think. You guys can just check it. I got 1,000 now. I'm fishing for 3 hours in game, and that's all what I got. And it's the best time today. So you check it here. It was the best time. So that's for the video, guys. Thanks for the support. The next video is going to be in other packs. So I still need to do 5 packs. And that's catfish, all the catfish are situated there. You got blue catfish, you got channel catfish, you got flathead catfish. The alligator gar is situated over there too. You got drum here too. So it's a very good lake for uniques and all that stuff. So the next video is going to be catfish. I'm going to start right away because I didn't fish here for catfish for the reason that I just told you guys. Because a match setup is hard to get. To come here. Okay, so thanks for watching. Have a fun night. See you guys later. Bye bye.